Good day and welcome everyone to our news today. Britain's Duchess Meghan celebrated her 40th birthday on Wednesday with a light-hearted video and an appeal for people to mentor women trying to get back into the workforce. Meghan, the wife of Prince Harry, teamed up with bridesmaids actress Melissa McCartney for the tongue-in-cheek video to launch her 40 by 40 initiative. The two joked about marking her milestone birthday by holding a cast reunion of the Duchess's former TV series, Suits, getting matching tattoos or partying on yacht. Meghan, however, announces she is asking 40 friends to mentor a woman for 40 minutes and encourages others to do the same. Meghan, formerly known as the Duchess of Sussex, said in a message on the couple's Archwell Foundation website that she sees mentorship as a way to help women regain confidence and rebuild their economic strength. For my birthday, I have asked 40 friends, activists, athletes, and artists and world leaders to help kick off a global effort by contributing 40 minutes of mentorship to support women re-entering the workforce, she said. Meghan said millions of women around the world left or lost their jobs during the coronavirus pandemic, and many shouldered the responsibility of child care, caring for relatives, and homeschooling. Meghan has made women's empowerment a key part of her platform before and after she and Harry quit the royal family and moved to California last year to live independently. Last month, she announced she had teamed up with Netflix to produce an animated family series about the adventures of a 12-year-old girl who is inspired by influential women from history. And that also brings us to the end of the news today. Hope you enjoy it. Please click the like and subscribe to our news channel for more. Thanks for listening and stay safe, everyone. Have a nice day.